our channel. Today we are at Duden Chalalese, the most beautiful chalalese of Antalya.
So let's explore.
This is our today's destination. The entrance fee for adult is 15 Turkish lira and for student it is 7.5 Turkish lira.
And for foreigners it is 15 Turkish lira.
This is the miniature of Gibli Minar Mosque, which is located in old town of Antalya. Actually, Gibli Minar Mosque is one of the symbol of Antalya, so you can see its picture or miniature everywhere in the city. So let's move forward. This place is also home to ancient city. You can see the rock tombs which are proving the settlement of this area dates back to ancient time.
Now we are having our lunch.
Come with us. So guys, you can have here barbecue. You can see you have a lot of choices: chicken, meat. You can also have wraps, fishes. You can also have tea, Turkish coffee, snacks, wraps, toast, and sweets and Turkish tea. Gözlemes are also here. You can select whatever you want. So we are trying to find a good place to have our lunch.
Nasıl aşağı ineceğiz, gezeceğiz?
Aşağıya indirme beni ya. Vallahi bu ayakları. Oğlum merdivenlerden inemiyorum.
Friends, now we have finished our meal and moving forward. You can see a lot of souvenir shops. We are continuing on the path which is leading us the place like heaven, believe me. Duden waterfall turned into a picnic area by state hydraulic work in 1972. You can see restaurants, cafes, benches for visitors. And for those who want to stay at the most amazing and relaxing nature park with picnic area among the trees and beautiful views of terraces and cafes. It is not only called Duden Waterfall, It is also famous as Alexander Waterfall. In 334 BC, the great commander Alexander stopped here, exactly at this point. And watered his horses when he was going to Pamphylia region. So we can call it a historical waterfall too. This place is located in Kepez district of Antalya, 10 kilometers away from city center near Varsa. Look at these beautiful parrots. Before going down towards the cave and waterfall, we must visit the ancient olive oil workshop. And now we are entering the cave after crossing the tiny stairs.
Oh my God, this is America! The view is from entire cave, and this is the best point from where you can capture pictures. This is very beautiful and so adventurous, but we love adventure since our childhood, so we are enjoying a lot. It is offering us the opportunity to see the waterfall very closely. It is approximately 22 meters from different angles, but you have to bend in some areas of cave, and it is quite damp, so you have to walk in carefully to avoid the possibilities of slipping. In some areas there is a low ceiling, so you need to be careful not to hit your head. This place is so beautiful that we don't want to leave it. But it is not the ending point.
this is the hidden beautiful gem, which is so beautiful and surprising us with its majesty. The flowing water is looking so magical and enchanting. Its rushing water and flora contain lovely and different green shades. Duden waterfall contains its high flow rate, not only in summer but also in winter. Swimming and entering into the water is prohibited and very dangerous. There are a lot of safety measures taken in all area around. This entire place is fascinating us so much. Believe me, the water droplets are hitting my face and head, which I am enjoying. You can feel the sound of rushing water. So moving forward to see the fast flow of water, you will find small bridges and paths accompanying you along the waterfall path. Look at this. How scary this is, a bat cave. You can see a lot of bats and listen their sounds. But we cannot go inside or near them because it is prohibited, as you can see the caution board. This is too amazing part of entire place. You can see some more restaurants located here. But I am lost in the flow of water. It's so amazing and magnificent. This is the best evening ever of my life. The water of Duren waterfall, after coming out of its source, gradually disappears and reappears underground. Two sources, Kirkyozlar and Kinarbashir, whose main source is on the slope of the Taurus mountain, merge, and then the stream disappears at Büyüklü. Duren goes 14 kilometers underground and exits Varsa. After a short while, the water, which descends about 2 kilometers underground from Varsak, reappears at the lower Duren waterfall. There are public washrooms, you can use it if you need. Also, there is a park for children,
sports.
And now we are moving to the beautiful and magnificent mosque which we are going to show you. Here is the beautiful mosque and also miniature of Yüvli Minar Mosque. It is both for women and men.